it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it, charge it, point it.
Hello, everyone. I hope all is well. I'm here again, just gonna rant a little bit more. Basically, I have a lot of friends. Well, not a lot of friends, but I have a couple close friends. I have about 5 of them. I call them my bitches. Basically, we all like to go out and have fun, all this stuff. But one thing I really can't stand, and this is a really big topic for me, is girls who get jealous. Me and a bunch of my friends, I think there was about 5 of us. We're all moderately good looking, you know. We looked cute, it was New Year's. We walk into this party and there's this girl who's jealous of my friend because her boyfriend is friends with my friend, like really good friends, like just friends. You know, girls, you know how it is when you're just friends with a straight guy. Like, it's completely just friends. You guys have never hooked up, nothing. You know how it is. This girl walks up to my friend when it's not even her house and makes her leave and is like, you need to leave, blah, blah, blah. So I'm stuck in the position where I'm like, I don't want to go. I want to stay. So they'll get in the car, they're all moaning and groaning, and I walk into the house. And I play casual, you know, for a little bit. And then I just go up to this girl and go off. Because I just can't stand that. Like, she didn't say anything to you. She didn't come up to you and start a problem. So what's the point in going up to this girl and starting this issue with another girl who's never done anything to you, but was friends with your boyfriend? There's really no issue in that. I also hate it when girlfriends get mad at boyfriends who talk to their exes that they dated for about 2 years, maybe a year and a half. Yeah, because I'm definitely in that situation. My ex-boyfriend's girlfriend wants me dead. Basically, she doesn't know me. She doesn't really know anything about me. She's never talked to me. So it is kind of like an awkward, like, topic to really talk about, even on YouTube. But she basically wants me dead. She showed up to my work a couple times. Yeah. It's just kind of weird, to be honest. It just kind of freaks me out. So if you can stop, that'd be sweet. Yeah. What else is there to talk about? Oh, yes. Creepy boys. I have a couple ones. I have one that tells me that he can't get out of the mirror. He espies looking out for me because he's visiting someone. He's like on a little vacation right now. We've hung out twice, and he told me that he loved me and that he had a dream about marrying me. But, I guess I'm in a competition to win some rose with 3 other girls. Like, is this a reality TV show, really? Like, come on. Like, this isn't a reality TV show. I'm not gonna sit here and bite some girl's head off for you. Like, you need to just shut up. He needs to shut up. He's hot. He has that thing. He's hot, but he knows he's hot. When a guy knows he's hot, it's over. You gotta kick him out the door. Like, ugh. Then I have this other kid who I'm talking to right now, and he always is talking about his ex-girlfriend and how she stalks him. I don't want to know that your ex-girlfriend calls you a million times and is crazy, especially when I know her and know that she could kick my ass. I don't want to know that. Like, don't tell me that. I have zero interest in knowing that your ex-girlfriend calls you all the time. Like, you're supposed to be talking to me and getting to know me. What? Like, what do I care? What do I care? Honestly, what do I care? Then I have this kid who's the top runner in all of them, to be honest. But I have a problem. I come from a beach town. I live in a beach town. This kid, I am a senior in high school, and this kid is a sophomore in college. He's really cute, plays lacrosse, really hot. But he has weird nipples, really weird nipples. And I live in like a beach town, and I was thinking, like, over the summer, and like, I don't know if, like, he could take his shirt off and I would just be like, and just stare at his nipples. Like, I just feel like that's how I'd be. I mean, I don't know yet because we haven't really done anything. He's not my boyfriend, so. No, I'm not really into that whole shebang. But I mean, you know, like, oh, like, it creeps me out. Like, don't put pictures, like, if you're posted on Facebook and boys, if you have, like, weird nipples, take them down. Like, I don't, like, it will just freak us out before anything even happens. It's like, you know, it just freaked me out really bad. That's basically all I have to say tonight. Girls, stay strong. If any of you guys are going through anything, feel free. to post it or post a little something, and I can leave some sort of kind of message for you, a little advice or something. I've been through it all. I've been through two-year, three-year relationships, so I know all about it and all how it goes, and I basically know how guys work. I'll never know how guys work, but I'm starting to get a little clue, because they're all douchebags in their own way. That's why I'm single right now. I don't have my clotter ring on, but it is facing outwards, and I am looking. I am single and looking. So, you know, any boys, I'm just kidding. No, I am single and looking though. Not planning on settling down anytime soon, but we'll have to see what happens. Have a good night, everyone, and I will see you all in the morning. Okay, good night.